Hi everyone and welcome back, this is Paul from TechLink and in today's video I want to show you how to install the Google Play Store on your laptop or PC so you can run mobile games and apps without the need of a smartphone or tablet, and you can do this in a few easy steps on any computer that meets the minimum system requirements, which I will talk about later on. For the purpose of this video I'm going to use my Windows 10 laptop, but you can do this on devices that run on macOS or other versions of Windows. Now the first thing you want to do is open a tab in your browser and head over to this website right here, bluestacks.com, and in here click on the download button of the BlueStacks 5. There is another version called X or 10 which serves for a slightly different purpose. I will tell you more about it in this video, but for now let's just proceed with the installation of this software. So when the installer file is downloaded, just click on it to open, allow it to make changes, and click on install now. This might take a while based on your computer and internet connection. So, as I mentioned previously, there are some minimum system requirements for you to run this program, but it's nothing major, it's like basic specs nowadays. You just need 4 GB of RAM and 5 GB of free disk space, up-to-date graphics drivers and Windows 7 or later. Now, what this does, basically, it's a software that simulates an Android device on your computer, so you can run apps and games that otherwise would be available only on mobile devices. There are many emulators out there, but I prefer BlueStacks over the other since it's a well-established company and one of the most trusted platforms. Also, their software uses up to 50% less RAM memory than any other emulator, based on what they claim. And this makes a huge difference when it comes to gaming. As we all know, you need a lot of hardware resources to run the latest games. This should translate into a faster and smoother gaming experience. But the best thing I like about them is the platform they launched in the end of 2021 called BlueStacks 10 or BlueStacks X. This is huge, as it's the world's first cloud-based Android gaming platform, which means you can now play games on the cloud without having to download them and use your own resources, and all this completely free. But it doesn't end here. Let's say you are not sure whether your hardware is suitable to play the game you want. BlueStacks 10 has a built-in kind of AI which dynamically decides if you should play an Android game on cloud without installing it, or if you should play the game after downloading and installing it on your PC. So yeah, that's why I prefer it over any other emulator. Once the installation is complete, you're going to see a screen that resembles the one of an Android smartphone-ish. So what you want to do next is click on the Play Store icon, and you need to sign in with your Google account. Click on I agree, accept. And now you can type in the search bar whichever app or game that you normally use on your smartphone and install it on your PC or laptop. So yeah, that's pretty much how you do it. If you found this video useful, please give it a thumbs up and share it with someone you think might benefit from it. And if you want to see other similar tutorials, please subscribe to the channel. And like always, thank you for watching and I'll see you next time.